Okay, welcome back. We're on day three of this wonderful Winterween world. Oh dear. And yeah, overnight I did a little bit of organising, made another chest, put all my foodstuffs in this one, still frozen solid, and all my other bits in that one when I need them. And obviously I've reduced what I'm carrying as well. So, the infection's gone, we're still cold. We still have 1 hour and 2 minutes on our boo-boo, but it's time to get out there in this wonderful, wonderful world. Ooh, maybe stand up and go out and see what has occurred overnight. Oh, and a thug. Ah, Arlene. Stop it. Just hurry up and die, fella, alright? Thank you! Oh, cursed by Gaia, the goddess of Earth, but to take an innocent life. Oh dear. I've been cursed. I need to warm up a little bit. So what's this curse then? That one. Gaia's revenge. You killed one of her beloved creatures. Oh dear. Punished for taking this life. What's real, what's not. And the shakes. Okay. I've got 18 minutes on that. And I'm freezing. Yay. Is that going to affect my health? Can I make a campfire? Let's try. See if that works. I'll put a campfire down out here. Some wood in it. Just one. Turn it on. Will that warm me up? Will that warm me up? Please warm me up. Yes. At least I'm not freezing now, so my health will not be going down further. I am feeling the warming effect. Well, we can't stand around here all day waiting, can we? Only 6 seconds left on the fuel, so we'll do that and then we trigger this quest. Zombies. Just a little circle left. In this area here, somewhere. Ah, there it is. Okay, some nice foods. Sudden farming. We will eat that. Oh, okay, and I've unlocked some seeds. Okay. We've got a little way out of here now. We can either kill the zombies or we can run. We'll get more running in a straight line. And then maybe we'll have a catch chance in hell. Oh stamina. And just nursey. Just a nursery, it is. 8 o'clock in the morning, we've already done a job for him. That's good going. Morning, fella.
Hey, asshole, you better not bring any diseases into my store. You think you're pretty smart now, don't you?
Oh, now he's got a two-time scope mod. Einstein. No, I'm going to take it. And that shaking that you can see there is the Curse of Gaia. Aha! Here we go. We'll take that fetch.
I've got just the job for a simpleton like you.
Jacob's residence.
It's a deal. Disappoint me and you'll find yourself on the wrong end.
Let's grab one of them. And then we're going to find them all over the bloody place from there on in. And we'll sell you that. You don't buy the snow, do you? No, you don't.
A sale is a sale, even if it's to
a scumbag like you. I didn't shut your door, did I, Mr. Rectus? Right, the quest is that way. The Richmond residence. And it's a straightforward fetch. There we go. And it is down a bit. I go through there. Oh, that's 1,000. What about that one? 500. That's better. What the... fucking hell was that? I don't like that. Work. Whoa! Health is not good. His head stuck in the ground there. Health is not good. Okay, that got me down here. And him. Through here then. Ah, found him. I ain't got a lot of health left. Right. Don't think I want to investigate any further into here. I think I'm just going to go back up the stairs and out. I think. Good pile. I'm cooking weekly, good. So this way. Where I came in? No. Ooh. Again, loot though. Thank you. That's level 3, it was. Hey, you quickly, you'll do me some good, won't ya? I can get into this before he turns back up. Nice. Grab and run, I think. It's the operative word here. That'll do. Whew. Oh, that was a bit hair-raising. All them voices and scary images and crap. Wow.
Well, if you got money, I guess I can stand your smell.
That's nice.
Yeah, looky here, boys. We got ourselves a real life hero, and now he wants to be paid.
Mm-hmm. It's between cobblestone and the wood. I think I'm going to go for the wood. I think at the current time that makes more sense. Ooh! Ah! Bicycle or water filter? Bicycle. Like me special jobs. There you go, open trade
over. You do something for me.
Read again. Okay.
It's an honor to work with you, but it would be a lie.
Air supply. We go for that one.
Thank you. Watch yourself, stranger. I know some fellas who break legs for coin.
What you got in you? What you got in you? I'm gonna buy those just for the future. While he's got them, quickly run home, put this stuff away, and then we'll go off and do that job. Not the trade I want, the other job. Put the fire on, heat some food through, cook some food, whatever, and warm up at the same time. I warmed up a little bit now. Are you frozen already? Blimmin' heck. Okay, let's eat the charred meat. Right, so we need some eggs. And some meat. We've only got enough to make 2 bacon and eggs, which is there. You can go away. You can go away. We don't go in there. You can go there. You can go there. Let's drop them out of there. Oh no! I can't do bacon and eggs yet. It's locked. Damn it! How many books do I need to make bacon and eggs? No, this one. Food. Another book. And it should unlock all of that. I think you've got them at the traders, Annie. Think so. The bike down. Head off to the traders quickly. Face the trader. Now for crying out loud. North-ish. This way, roughly. Books and cooking weekly. Buy one of those.
Don't let the door hit you on your way out.
Use. Why didn't that work? Two more then. One, two, three, four more maybe?
All that damn gawking at goods, and that's all you buy?
All of meat and yucca. Two more books then. We can make bacon and eggs, okay. Bloody rip-off merchant. Take on with bloody money, just so I can make myself some bacon and eggs.
Even if it's to a scumbag like you.
That should be bacon and eggs. Better have be. Yes, nice, and coffee. Home is that way. Better not frozen over. Need some wood in there. We're gonna get you some bacon and eggs, fella. Okay? And then you won't be quite so hungry, will ya? Do some boiled eggs as well if I wanted. We could do some grilled meat as well, I expect. Grilled meat. I need four of them. Right, let's eat that. Get rid of his hunger. Well, we've got two meat in there. We could do some grilled meat, couldn't we? Can't be bothered with the boiled eggs at the moment. So, raw meat. Come on. Cook them up. And then we can do a grilled meat as well. Let's get you out of there. And then we get them out and then we can do the grilled meat. And then we can think about everything else afterwards. We need to find a better way of finding stone. Grilled meat. Cook that up. There we go. Excellent. Let's sort this out a minute while that meat's finishing cooking off. Okay, that's all good. You can go in there. You can go in there. You're keeping on me. You. Where? Scrap that. There we go. You can go in there as well. And we'll turn you off. Grab you out. There we go. Still need to eat some more. Damn it. Let's eat you. You'll need a bit more of a drink as well. Okay. Sort of quest. Death penalty protection. Okay. Operation 21 minutes. Fuel shelters. Health and food. Okay. We've got some more of these. Bedrolls, vending machines, mod items, cold weather. Land claim. Quests. Protect air supply. Have I really got time to go and do that one? Quarter past nine till 10 o'clock. 600 meters away. Ooh, it's going to be cutting it fine. It really is going to be cutting it fine. Let's see how we go. We're there by 8. And maybe, other than that, I don't know. That's a lovely smooth terrain, this one. I'm going to pick you up. Right, now then. Oh, right, the airdrop's on its way in. Right, let's quickly make myself... quickly drop him down. That will do. We'll add a bit of wood into him. And we turn him on and we have a warm up. I'll be waiting for that bloody airdrop. There we go. Have ourselves a little bit of a warm up. We've got this nice tier 3 bone knife now with a mod in it, so we should be a bit warmer and a bit better rather. Now I've got to defend from the zombies which are just beginning to spawn in now. The crawler over there and him and you, my dear. Come on then. Oh, we've got to kill 7. Bugger off, Arlene. Hi, party girl. Sneak up on me, did you, Joe? A little warmer. I've got another infection. You buggers! Will I get to the traders in and out for he closes. Gonna be a tight one.
Get lost. You think you're pretty smart now, don't you?
First aid kits.
Hey, Einstein.
Oh, I'm taking it for the morning. Think
of it. You better not fuck this up, or I'll cut your goddamn
throat. And quarter of an hour to get home. Might just about make it if I don't encounter any zombie attacks. Oh, I haven't been out this late forever. 5 to 10, and all is not well. It's 10 o'clock. Shite. I can just about see home in the distance. Ooh. We're in. Ooh. Well, we made it back. We've hit that quest, so happy with that. Happy with that, and we will be off doing that bury supplies in the morning, guys. But for the time being, I'm going to call that one here, I think. So, catch you next time around. Hope you enjoyed yourselves, and I will see you on the next episode. Be safe, be well, be happy, and enjoy every moment of life, because that's what it's all about. Or an old gamer, signing off for now. Bye-bye.